And one person was seriously injured in a central Lubbock stabbing last night. Officers responded to just before 8:30 near 50th Street and Elkhart Avenue. That's where they found 43-year-old Juan Zavala with serious stab wounds following what police say was a domestic disturbance. He was transported to UMC. Police have not released any more information as the investigation continues.